In the early days of the iPod, a secret game called Brick was hidden within the device's firmware. This Easter egg was developed by Apple's co-founder, Steve Wozniak.